When you look at history and how innovative we've become this century, you'll see how limitless our potential is. From horse-drawn carriages to self-driving automobiles. Who would have imagined what we could do in 100 years? Welcome to ALUX. Today, we're looking at a list of 15 life-changing technologies. Let's go. Number 1, serverless computing. When you think of serverless computing, you might imagine the internet without physical servers. Well, that's not entirely right. Websites and databases require a physical server and resources to host their files and perform complex functions. What this breakthrough means is that resources will be more efficiently distributed. To put this into perspective, computers will automatically assign resources when they're needed, and when nothing's happening, they divert those resources elsewhere to compensate. With this technical advancement, businesses won't have to worry about infrastructure or bandwidth reservations, which means simplicity of use and cost savings are guaranteed. The cost of cloud provider services is bound to drop significantly and be cost-effective for both large companies and smaller startups. Number 2, biometrics. Our favorite sci-fi movies always have those scenes with out-of-this-world biometric scanners. Well, some technology currently in development is literally out of sci-fi movies. A system may use biometrics to identify people based on biological characteristics, like their face, voice, or fingerprint. We're beginning to see practical uses in some of our gadgets already, like smartphones and computers. But as the technology advances and spreads, passwords will soon be a thing of the past, because most individuals choose ineffective passwords, reuse the same ones across several accounts, and never update them. And because of this, hackers can generally access someone's personal and professional data with just a few clicks. These factors make biometrics a vital tool for securing sensitive data. Number 3, augmented virtual reality metaverse. Virtual reality's time may have finally arrived. Not a day goes by without a new sector assimilating technology related to it. Right now, there's a race amongst the big companies as to who would be the first to develop something mainstream and accepted worldwide. Remote work and Zoom meetings are a thing right now, but very soon there'll be virtual offices and meetings, where with just your augmented reality goggles and without leaving your home, you'll walk into that board meeting. These mixed reality technologies are used in the idea to provide virtual shared workspaces that corporate teams may utilize for meetings and project work. This technology also has the potential to completely transform the shopping experience. Customers would be able to attend concerts or try on clothes in their favorite boutique before making the order. Number 4, blockchain beyond Bitcoin. Blockchain, an online record for technology, has replaced the digital currency as the burgeoning corporate star. Blockchain is decentralized as opposed to conventional, centralized record keeping. The permanent record is distributed across system nodes, rather than being kept in a single place. Records are more difficult to misplace or tamper with thanks to this design. Businesses that need to keep records have been interested in blockchain since its inception. And this technology can be used in so many ways, and very soon, hospitals may utilize the blockchain to communicate and keep patient records secure. It may also support a safe online voting system and will be used to monitor logistics for global supply networks. And of course, cybersecurity has a wide range of applications as well. Number 5, quantum computing. The term quantum computing refers to the process of using certain features, such as superposition and entanglement, to carry out computations. It solves issues more quickly and accurately, in certain circumstances, even problems that contemporary supercomputers can't answer. While consumer-scale quantum personal computers shouldn't be anticipated anytime soon, the underlying technology behind them is already being used by major corporations. the use of this technology could make managing massive data easier, and through quick simulations, it might shorten the time spent developing expensive and complicated systems and easily handle multivariable optimization issues. And finally, it could make presently unsolvable issues doable, such as those associated with natural language processing. Number 6. Wireless electricity transmission. It's been a century since wireless power was a pipe dream, but it may soon become a reality. In several regions around the world, there's been an effort to build completely functional wireless power transmission technology due to the growth of wireless charging, electric cars, 5G, and the need for increased sustainability. For certain systems, field trials have already started, and it'll be fascinating to watch who wins the race to provide a sustainable, cost-effective, and efficient wireless electrical solution. In order to function properly, wirelessly charged devices must be compatible with the access points, and significant infrastructural improvement is necessary for all parties involved in the manufacturing process. Number 7. Nuclear fusion energy. The solar system's energy source is the fusion reaction. 4 hydrogen-1 isotopes fuse into helium-4 on the Sun in a sequence of nuclear events that unleash a massive quantity of energy. For the last 50 years, scientists have worked toward the controlled release of energy from a fusion event. It is possible to generate nearly endless amounts of power if the energy from a fusion reaction can be released gradually. Additionally, there aren't any toxins or waste products that might affect the environment. At the forefront of this technology is ITER, and it's grown significantly since then, becoming a $35 billion project involving 35 nations. Major plans for this project include a nuclear reactor 100 feet tall that will weigh 23,000 tons and have a core that's hotter than the sun. Success in this project could fix the world's energy issues while also improving the environment. Number 8. Graphene. The one-atom-thick, hexagonally organized carbon allotrope known as graphene has consistently been praised by science, and with good reason. It's the strongest compound ever found, between 100 and 300 times stronger than steel, with a tensile stiffness of 150 million psi. The lightest material, with 1 square meter weighing around 0.77 milligrams, the best conductor of heat at room temperature, and the greatest conductor of electricity. It can also repair itself and be used to create anything from fuel cells to bulletproof jackets 10 times more protective than steel to airplanes. The largest challenge confronting scientists right now, though, is the cost-effective production of bulk graphene that is sufficiently pure for industrial purposes. If they manage to mass produce this stuff, just imagine what that could do to revolutionize construction. Number 9. Nanotechnology. Nanotechnology is a breakthrough for all of humanity, and it entails altering individual atoms, since a nanometer is 1/1,000,000,000th of a meter. We'll get to a point where we develop systems such as nanorobotics that will help with the formation of artificial organs. The use of nanotechnology in medicine will result in major improvements in disease detection, therapy, and prevention. Its use in the energy sector will also help to create alternative fuel sources that will improve the carbon emissions in the world. Consider how much of an effect a decrease in the use of fossil fuels could have on the environment. The development of true quantum technology, big data, and bionics within the next decade will be heavily influenced by nanotechnology. Number 10. Wearable devices. Technology integration into wearable gadgets has been a popular trend for a few years now, but it's finally seeing application in diverse sectors. A couple of devices that are currently quite popular are smartwatches and eyewear with cameras. However, industry insiders think that we've just begun to scratch the surface. Clothing will soon include computers, sensors, or wireless receivers thanks to flexible electronics that will perform tasks we can't even fathom right now. Wearable technology is now being used in a wide range of applications, including professional sports, consumer products, healthcare, navigation systems, and sophisticated fabrics, thanks to recent developments in artificial intelligence. Number 11, big data and machine learning. When data is too expensive to analyze, big data analytics might uncover insights that were previously concealed. Analyzing the transactional, social, and geographic data of shoppers, for instance, reveals peer influence among consumers. The world will soon approach an overload barrier as more and more data is kept online, particularly as wearable technology and the Internet of Things gains popularity. It is crucial to sort through this enormous amount, which is where machine learning comes in. And there is no industry where the transformative potential is higher than in medicine, when big data and machine learning collide. Intelligent algorithms that mine the patient's dataset, replete with prior diagnosis or genetic data, will help doctors out. The system would go through the enormous records and compare them to medical data, giving them better treatment options according to patients' own records. Number 12. Supply chain intelligence. The global food crisis reached catastrophic proportions as a result of many decades of accelerated climate change, a worldwide pandemic, violence, and fractured supply systems that affected food production and delivery. This led to innovations amongst the biggest supply chain players and the world's food producers. This in-development technology will utilize AI-driven supply chain technologies to predict impending disruptions and take action before weather, labor disputes, and other events jeopardize the world's food supply. Food deliveries to isolated areas in need won't be any longer delayed by port and road restrictions. In order to keep store shelves stocked and food moving throughout the globe, corporations will be able to switch from reactive actions to proactive actions thanks to predictive supply chain technology. Number 13. Realistic holographs. For many years, holographs have been a common feature in science fiction literature, cinema, and popular culture. Microsoft was the first business to release the HoloLens in 2015. Today, augmented reality is produced using a lot of the technologies that the tech giant presented. While holograms have actually existed for a while now, they're still pretty challenging to use, particularly on a large scale. Over 3 terabytes of data would be needed to create a hologram with a comparable size and quality to lifelike objects. Technologies like holobricks seek to reduce how much data is used by dividing whole holograms into smaller pieces. This may someday result in holograms being used in regularly occurring consumer entertainment. Number 14. Direct air capture. Trees continue to be one of the most effective methods to lower atmospheric CO2 levels throughout photosynthesis. Direct air capture involves extracting carbon dioxide from the atmosphere and utilizing it to make synthetic fuels, either by storing it in underground geological caves or by combining it with hydrogen. Direct air capture facilities are now operational. However, the operation of the present models uses a significant amount of energy. One of the finest technical developments for the environment's future may be DAC if energy levels can be decreased in the future. When used on a big enough scale, direct air capture may potentially assist in the creation of a net negative planet by stripping more carbon dioxide from the atmosphere than humanity produces. With substantially less acreage required, direct air capture technology is predicted to collect CO2 much more quickly. The carbon is then delivered in the form of pure compressed CO2, which may be permanently stored underground. Number 15. Bionics. Science fiction has often included bionic eyes throughout the years, but now real-world research has started to catch up with these long-sighted authors. Researchers around the world have succeeded in developing a method for tetraplegic patients to live normal lives. Their inventions include a robot arm, a brain-computer interface, and a machine learning algorithm. programs would analyze brain signals using an EEG cap to detect whether an arm had performed an improper action, such as moving too close to an obstruction or moving too quickly. People with other issues like visual impairments may regain their sight thanks to other advancements. Israeli doctors operated on a 78-year-old man who was blind in both eyes in January 2021 and successfully inserted the first artificial cornea into his eye. There are also synthetic irises in the works to treat various visual problems and wireless implants that process visuals by sending signals directly to the brain, completely skipping the eyes. Crazy, right? Amongst these technologies, which do you think is the most important and would have the greatest effect for all life on Earth? Make sure to tell us what you think in the comments. And for those sticking with us until the end, of course, here's your bonus. Autonomous cars, super fast trains, and air taxis. Level 5 self-driving will soon be a thing where you don't even need to worry about any part of driving. A self-driving vehicle that's reached level 5 autonomy may be operated entirely by artificial intelligence. Now, undoubtedly, neither pedals nor a steering wheel will be included in the level 5 driving vehicle, with all driving handled by the AI. Now, this might be a hard transition for some of us who aren't comfortable leaving others to drive and talk less of AI. Elon Musk, who we all know to be a billionaire genius and tech enthusiast, has brought back the hype of futuristic trains. With Mr. Musk's design, these trains would run on vacuum tubes and are completely devoid of air that would otherwise cause drag and slow down trains. With a potential speed of 760 miles per hour, the Hyperloop could theoretically transport people from one city to another in less than 45 minutes. But it's still all theoretical because it hasn't been built yet. Thank you for watching this video, Aluxer. If you found it valuable, consider subscribing to our channel and joining our awesome community. And if you're still hungry for more, we handpicked this video for you to watch next. Or head over to our website for more amazing content. See you tomorrow.